Hello, fellow Rangers. It's Blue Potter 92 here, and welcome to the third episode of It's Just the Facts with Blue Potter 92 here. Hold on, sorry. One script. Like I said, was It's Just the Facts with Blue Potter 92. Am I like I said right? Correctly. This is episode 3. I'm discussing about COVID-19 and pandemic of the situation you were in. So, what for to do? Let's start this, shall we? What do I think about pandemic and COVID-19 that are facing challenge that we're facing? I think that COVID-19 is nothing but an urban legend, if I'm mistaken. Or furthermore, is a hoax, or is a practical joke to the people in the world, in the whole world, for anything at all? Think about it, you guys. Think about it. Right here. Is anything unusual of this pandemic event? Since day one. Day one, folks. I'll pull the disclosure. And COVID-19 had no right to the power of sources of evil what they possess, and an epidemic is along with it. And also, and I know you're gonna say, Blue Patch 92, when will a vaccine for COVID-19 will arrive? Tell me, sir, tell me. Hey, folks, just hold your horses, you guys. The vaccine will arrive by the end of this year, okay? Just, you'll be here by any time now before you even know it or realizing it. Because scientists are working hard and testing of this vaccine. You know, COVID-19 is much similar than the flu, correct? I thought so. So hey, this episode is brought to you by 50 Floor. On commercial, you could call 877-50-FLOOR, or going at website to www.50floor.com to get your floor repaired, just like ours. And get this, folks, this house I'm living is 30-year-old house we were living since 1990. It's like 2 years before I was born in 1992, so that's a real fact, folks, a big real fact in my family's life. And if you want to vote by tomorrow in Tennessee, and make sure you vote for President Trump. not Joe Biden, okay? Because Joe Biden is too old to be president. I mean, look at George W. Bush. I mean, I don't hate president. I don't hate George W. Bush because he's old man who lives his life since 9/11 back in 2001. You know what I mean? Just vote for President Trump, not Joe Biden. That creepo. That's how you say it, creep. But anyway, we've been in a quarantine for God how long? It's been for a few weeks since that started. You know, it's like Castaway, or survival thing that we did that were. To do with it. And is and please, for the love of God, Halloween is not canceled, folks. Don't panic. We're still celebrating for Halloween next month by October 31st. Okay? I repeat, Halloween's not canceled. I mean, seriously. And nothing pandemic, and COVID is not going to stop us by celebrating your beloved holiday, then Thanksgiving and Christmas, because Halloween is always spookiest holiday ever. In 2020, folks. And a movie news. If you are a big fan of Batman, The Dark Knight, Caped Crusader, will play by a Twilight star, Robert Pattinson, folks. And originally, the release date for next year, October 1st, 2021. And now, came out of nowhere all of a sudden, has a new release date. It's March 4th, 2022. Sugar! Because a production take a long time to get this filming done and everything else. And then you vote a March 2022 release date. Are you kidding me, you people? Are you really kidding me? You're just falling off the bus. Or under the bus. Aren't you, director Matt Reeves? Is that your name? Come on, Matt Reeves. Do better, okay? I know you do your job. Young man, but the fans deserve to see the movie in 2021, sir. And get your things together, and everything will be all right and okidori. Let me ask you something, folks. Could this day get any worse than this? Answer that one. I'm sure you understand what I'm talking about. And it's been a while since my last two episodes on It's Just the Facts with Blue Pouch 92. Go watch that before you watch this one. I'm recording. And most of all, police brutality needs to be stopped by hurting those innocent black people, because because Black Lives Matter, okay? Because I cared about the black people since then, okay? A Floyd died by the policeman holding, press his neck against a concrete street floor on a sidewalk of some sort. And President Trump, if you're watching this, you should be thanking me because I really cared about you and the whole presidency in the White House. I'm trying to say. So, President Trump, you're welcome. And I'm going easy on you from here on out. And In God's name and in Jesus' name, amen. Cross my heart. So, tell me your thoughts about COVID and all other stuff I talked about. And let me know in the comments below. So, that's all my thoughts about it for today. So, thank you so much for watching. I know it's been a while since my two episodes on my playlist. If you want to check it out, it's Just the Facts with Blue Punch and I 2. And on October 22nd is my birthday. And I'm going to review Fayo up on that, so mark it on your calendar. And also there'll be a new episode of Hard Up Show Season 4 on October 31st. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. As always, till then, moving out. And President Trump is our hero in America. Peace.